Visualize now supports access to spatial relationship data from IFC files. This is a critical component for our partners in the BIM market, and these relationships are crucial for many BIM workflows, such as quantity takeoff and model validation. In this release, this data is accessible only via the Hoops Exchange API. Direct access via Hoops Exchange Sprocket is planned for the SP2 release of Hoops Visualize, currently scheduled for July 2022.